good morning, good afternoon, and good evening to you, the good and wonderful people of the Tube. Hope you're feeling well today, hope it's all grand, and your world is great. Hi. Different video today. I have a gig this evening. It is Saturday night, the 26th of November 2016, and I am playing at the Flying Circus in Newark, which is one of my favourite venues to play. I love it. It's awesome. And what I thought I'd do is drag you along with me and Joe for the evening. So, yeah, hope you enjoy this video. See you in a bit. Hello everybody, it's me and Joe.
Hello.
Coming to the other end of the sporting metropolis, it is Lincoln. I thought I'd tell you a bit of a gig story, something that happened to me a while back. We were playing this pub, I'm not going to name a pub, but it wasn't in a very nice area of the place we were playing. It was boarded up houses, burnt out cars, you name it. Anyway. It was on a place called, it was on a road called Cemetery Road as well, that's not good. Anyway, we went in, we set up in this massive room, played our first set to no one, which was quite amusing, went outside on our break and found there was another pub, literally a stone's throw away on the left hand side of a good pub, and there was a lot of leery drunk, come and have a go if you think you're hard enough types. Milling around, shouting at each other. One pub was shouting abuse at the other pub, the other abuse was shouting it back. Anyway, I was like, that's not good, is it? So anyway, went back in, played our second set to no one. Somebody sabotaged my PA speaker by putting a pen through the cone. That was good of them. And so it was quite amusing. Then the guy refused to pay us, but he paid us eventually. Anyway, as we left, there was a full-blown riot going on outside, literally outside the doors of a pub where we had to go to get the van. There full-on fist fights going on. There was a riot police van there, and there was another two police cars. I think it was an ambulance. Probably wasn't, but some seem to remember there probably was an ambulance. Anyway, obviously the two pubs clashed, and it was terrifying. I've never moved two 4x12s. I used to gig with a double stack. I've never even moved two Marshall 412s that fast in my life. It was terrifying. But anyway, I thought I'd regale with that little story. On to Newark!
Yeah.
Foggy biscuits.
Foggy biscuits.
Joe likes foggy biscuits.
I love foggy biscuits.
But not actually anything. Going to branding foggy biscuits.
It's already cold.
Final stretch.
To Newark.
Well, we're in Newark.
We are in Newark.
We're in Newark, and we're coming up on the Flying Circus on the left. Why am I talking?
I don't know.
Can I get parked?
This is the...
I could if that person would get out of the way, but they're not going to get out of the way.
What they're doing?
Thank you. Let's turn around and go back. The ever-present problem of trying to get parked at gigs. No doubt. Very dark, so I do touch of fruit, lemon and lime, and pepperami, the meat stick with a soul.
Shut it out! She'll take all your money and she'll kick you out. from our worries. All your troubles will come along. We'll keep on turning. Gotta keep our feet on the ground. Thank you. and tell him I'm going wrong. You need a hammer, head to the captain, tell him why I'm gone. Don't want your own shackles round my leg.
Interesting evening.
Yep.
Well, 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 what can you say about that? It's not a reflection on the venue. More people's attitude towards live music, I would say. People were pulling faces at me, pointing at me, being weird. You win some, you lose some, definitely. It was a very hard night, very tough gig. Tough crowd. It's very depressing. But there you go. Yeah, that's the perils of being unsigned pub artist. you get some good gigs and you get some bad gigs. Then there's never in the middle. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. Hope there's some cool footage. Thanks to the lovely Joe behind the camera. Thank you, Joe! She's playing weird faces with some kind of weird sloth with no teeth. And he's just come out of the sauna. It's been in there for 10 years and it's just whizzed away to a big fleshy mallow. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. I'll see you again in another video very, very soon. Say goodbye, Joe.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, everybody. Thank you very much. Have a great morning, afternoon, good evening. Bye!